Hello students, I'm Dr. Manisha Buddhi Raja, an ENT specialist, your faculty for ENT, and yes, I believe in living life to the fullest and I aspire to help you live life to your fullest and to achieve all your dreams. So yes, the question for today is, do you want to be a topper? Do you want to be successful in whatever you do? So how to do it is just a Google search away, and when we search it, the things that they tell us to do are such simple things that when you get up in the morning, don't snooze the alarm button. The first thing that you do in the morning is to make a hour by hour schedule of the day so that you know every minute what you are going to do throughout the day. When you sit and study, you have your complete 100% focus in whatever you are studying, which means that you're doing active learning. Every half an hour, give yourself a break, and yes, in that break, don't touch your phone. Get up, get your body moving, and yes, listen to light music, and after 5 minutes, immediately be back with full focus on the subject that you are reading. Give grand test regularly to see where you stand. Revise regularly, sleep on time, do exercise, eat healthy. So all these things seem to be so simple, but the moment we try to do these step by step according to a schedule, something happens. We are overwhelmed by self-doubt, by inertia, by fear, and we tend to postpone it. We postpone it to tomorrow, and then to tomorrow, and then that tomorrow never comes. So what becomes more important than knowing what we need to do is how we need to do it. So here I'm going to share with you the 5-second rule of achieving whatever you want to do, and this has been tried by millions of people, and yes, it works. So what this rule states is that whenever you have to switch to a task or do a task that you're supposed to do at that particular moment to achieve your goal, you immediately start counting from 1 to 5 in the reverse order, that is 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the moment you reach 1, you are up and doing that task without giving a second thought, because you just have a 5-second window after which your mind is going to give you 100 different reasons, justification of why it is okay if you do not do it. So without waiting for even a single thought, after you reach one, you have to be up and about doing that task. So the moment you fulfill that task, you repeat it again and again, you start getting confidence in yourself, because confidence comes by doing, not by thinking. The more confident you become, the better you are at taking better decisions. And yes, it is the decisions that we take decide what we become. So how this helps is that when we count from 5 to 1 in the reverse direction, this immediately makes us very attentive and shifts all our attention and focus to our next particular goal, next particular task that we are supposed to do. So the moment we focus at the goal, at our goal, at our task, our prefrontal cortex gets activated, and this is exactly the area which is responsible for decision making and for turning ideas into execution. And the more you practice it, you have got so many opportunities throughout the day to practice it. So the more you practice it, the more confident you become, the better you become at taking decisions, and the better you become at breaking the habit of postponing, breaking the habit of self-doubt. So the more you do it, this becomes a habit, and you know that now you are in charge of your life. You are not running on autopilot mode, and anything that you want to do is just a decision away. And to turn any decision into an action is just 5 seconds away. So this becomes a ritual of turning any decision into action, of executing any idea that you want to do. And we know that doing little things in every day helps us to become the person that we want to become. It is the decisions that we take today which make our tomorrow. So start practicing it from today itself, and yes, you will see that every day as you practice this, you are a totally different person. You are very near to the person that you actually want to be. So all the best, and yes, do leave your comments when you practice it and you see yourself changing every day.